Hey folks, it's Ken. How you doing? Happy Monday. Those are my buckets out there. Four buckets that were filled with yard debris from Saturday's yard adventures here in the front and backyards back there. So I'm here to bring those in, and I'm not doing too well right now. I gotta tell you, I woke up this morning, got ready for work, and I was all ready. I was dressed, had my shoes on, had my keys in my hand, and I looked down at my shoes, and the cuff of the bottom of my pants was just kind of crooked. So I decided before I headed out to the car, I thought I would fix the cuff of my pants, pant leg. Not that I needed to, but just I looked down, it was crooked. I figured, hey, I'll fix it, and that's the end of it. Well, you know those things, have you ever done this before, where you've kind of, maybe you've reached in for something, like in the back of a refrigerator, or you've just extended your body just a little too far, and maybe turn your back just a little bit this way, and then a little pinch happens in the base of your back? Well, that happened to me this morning. So all day long, I've been struggling with this ridiculous back issue. It's awful. So I've been walking around all day like this in my classroom and just getting ready to go inside right now and take some pain meds, pain killers, whatever I gotta do, and crawl in bed and hopefully wake up tomorrow morning with a brand new back. So you could tell I'm hobbling like this just because it's very, very painful. So I'm hoping tomorrow will be a much better day with regards to the back thing there. But I did want to make sure I said hello to you guys and wished you a happy Monday. As you can see, buckets are done. The front yard actually looks pretty good. Bridget got back there, back in there, pulled a bunch of weeds. And one of my plans for this summer is to call the tree guy. Tree guy or tree gal or tree company to come and trim up some of these trees. And that's it. Short and sweet today. Short and sweet. To the point. So thanks for watching. Thanks for tuning in. And all that kind of good stuff. We only have two more days of school left. Can you believe it? Two more days of school left. Tomorrow we're going to have a little fun in the classroom making some edible clay. Some edible Play-Doh. Fun stuff. So if we get to that and my kids are behaving, I will put some video. But tomorrow is a full moon. And anybody who knows anything about full moon and children, if you're a teacher, you know full moon and children spells certain disaster. So kids are always a little off or a lot off on a full moon. So have a good night. Thanks for watching and tuning in. And I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bring these guys up. See ya. Bye.